really did.
With that. Well, who trying? I'm going on Snapchat. Oh, baby. Like, bro, we did not for your TED Talk.
We do not care.
Oh, baby. We do not care. What cash, Cardi, bitch? Circle.
I green.
Green. Okay, you're a goon, but what's a goon to a goblin? Nod. Hey. Okay, you're a goon, but what's a goon to a goblin? And we are 52 to 2030, niggas. We is up. I ain't gonna hold you. I don't know, but throw your motherfucking Cincinnati hats in the sky. Nigga, don't ask why. Ooh. Circle.
He right there.
You right. Yeah. Yeah, I'm literally the green. They call me the Green Goblin. Oh yeah, I know. But this is the basketball Green Goblin, Joe Butter.
I ain't get that L.
It ain't one, cause it's me. Bro, I was watching a TikTok last night, bro. This nigga was like. And Davion Mitchell and Donovan Mitchell's first game against each other, he injures his brother. Davion Mitchell injures his brother, Donovan Mitchell.
He said brother?
Everybody
the
in the
fuck?
Comments was like, nigga, that's not his brother, nigga.
Boy, yeah, it's not his brother.
Hey, that's funny, boy. How you just gonna say niggas as brothers, bro?
So they had the same number and shit, and...
It's really just because they're black.
Basically.
Yeah, facts. It's just because they're black. And
they're black.
I ain't gonna lie. If you think about it, Davian and Donovan, I would have assumed that they
had the same number in college, too. So,
yeah, they names just damn near the same. Davian, Donovan, they like I would assume. I thought Quandre Diz was related to him, but no, he that's Quentin Jammer. That's Quentin Jammer, brother. Quentin Jammer, brother. Yeah, that's his brother, Quandre Diggs. Yep. You remember Robert Meacham? I just seen a random video of him on TikTok. I seen a random video of that nigga. Nah. He made a live play. I don't remember. Yeah, I remember Robert Meacham, Marcus Colston. What are the Saints that I remember? What team you got? You got the Bengals? You got Bengals? Okay. Stick that red flag in the ground. It's Red Nation. Now blood the fuck up. Everything's a gamble, motherfucker. Tough luck.
Damn.
Tell you what's good, but I could tell you what's what in that. I be getting finessed on these steals because I ain't got badges. He's up, hoes down. I'm nowhere to be. We up by 29. Yeah, it's because I got my guard. I'm the missing link to this team for real. When I because I be using my center. I be clamping niggas up, you know. Blocking shots, snagging on niggas, but niggas just don't do enough on offense without me, so I be having to, you know, it'd be up to me to help us out. It'd be up to me to help us out. Tyler and a random.
Yeah. Randall might be the missing link. He might be the missing link.
He played good defense. He basically doing what I be doing. He played good defensive stuff. I mean, he ain't no snag guy like me. He ain't no snag guy like me. But he gets steals and blocks, so he definitely valid. Because that nigga only got 5 rebounds. It's because he's short. He a short-ass center. That nigga like 6'10", probably. Yeah, man, Tiger Man clamped up. He got like 7 points. Yeah, man, Tiger Man got 7 points. My man just scored his 9th point. I got 16 points, 0 rebounds, 0 assists. Now blood the fuck up. Everything's a gamble, motherfucker, tough luck. I can't tell you what's good, but I could tell you what's what, and that's...
Bees up, I'm next?
Nah, I got this.
Oh, shit.
Okay. I got that.
Don't get Joe heated up. He a different being, dude.
Yeah, I had that. They sold a B Drake to J. Cole. Green Beam.
About to get this team takeover.
No, what the fuck up? Everything's a gamble, motherfucker. Tough luck. Hell nah, too deep. That's white. That's a white limitless range.
Let me get
shot,
that bill.
Boy.
Let me get this team takeover. There you go.
Let's stick my red flag in the ground. It's Red Nation.
You hit that in my face.
Now blood the fuck up. Everything's a gamble, motherfucker. Tough luck. Bitch bust nuts. I can't tell you what's good, but I can tell you. And that's... Down. I ain't gonna lie. I meant to do a regular step back then shoot it, but I shot the ball too fast.
Damn. He just pinned the fuck out of it up.
Nah. She about to do for the world to see on that little Instagram thing. She's a proud big sissy. What? Wait, I got the same daddy, right? Same daddy. Okay.
What the fuck all timeouts?
Now blood the fuck up. Everything's a gamble, motherfucker. Tough luck. I mean, who is it? Who ain't?
Basically, she just saw niggas at LaSalle. Regular. Nah, niggas be tall. They small now, boy. They some dweebs over there. I don't know what's going on. Hey, foul me.
Damn, they don't want to see you win, Tyler. They don't want to see you win.
Just cut immediately.
Ooh, Tyler. Give me that.
Damn,
what?
That's wild.
Oh, that's crazy, nigga. Well, give me that. I need me a bucket. Okay.
Oh, my bad.
Ooh, Eli want a bucket, too. Eli want a bucket, too. Eli, one time. I had 19 points, 0 rebounds, 0 assists, 0 blocks, 1 foul, 1 turnover. And stick my red flag in the ground, it's Red Nation. I'm about to level up. I did my dance on TikTok one time, I went viral with it.
Hello.
You ain't watching the Bengals either. You ain't watching the Bengals either, nigga. What the fuck? Nah, you heard me. You ain't watching the Bengals either. Y'all finna get tore out the frame. My mic died.
What the fuck? Come on now, Bill. Let's go, man. You didn't hear it? Clean your ears, man. Clean your ears. What? Hell, I just should have shot that, my bad. Right. That little attitude shit gotta go. What is wrong with you, period ass nigga? Damn, I'm tired of that shit, man. Nigga, what? I just had 29. Oh. Anyway. What were you talking about? Still got him, nigga. Shut up. Watch the cut. Yeah, nigga, I did that, nigga. I did it, nigga. I did that. Yeah. Right. Thank you. And so he's bitch. Corner. Who nigga open, bro? Two niggas open, bro. Yeah, not no more. That's off. Still hit this wall. What's up? You're right. I got left. I'll pass it. That's wild. That's me, I slept. Oh my god, I'm ball watching. I'm fucking falling over, bro. Corner, he ain't going, nobody got me. Oh. Oh man. My bad. I got you. Okay then, Joe. What are they talking about? What are they talking about, Joe? Block. Don't jump right.
Yo.
Yo, what's up? What you at?
Playing wreck.
He got the.
Oh, okay. You got
me on spirit? I'm on my mic dead.
Okay, so no, I'm here.
Yeah, you good.
Nah, you ain't good.
What news?
About Verizon.
Wait, what news? What you talking about?
I told you 2 weeks ago, it's not happening. Like, I'm 100% sure about that, but I heard John asking about like twice, but I didn't want to step up and say it because, you know, John don't get X, Y, Z. And yeah, like, they didn't make him pay a dollar for that up in the store. Like, when I told him to get the port numbers to get everything ported over,
uh-huh.
I didn't take none of that port information. Joe, I told you how they said they was going to call him when he got to the store. They just usually write the information down somewhere and help to remember. But if another customer comes to the store and they need that phone, if I come in that store today and they ain't called John yet, they're going to sell me that phone. Them phones are back ordered. If he really get any hope of getting that phone or even making sure that he's going to get his deal, he needs that phone ordered, that port request started, and everything like that there.
So why would he even do that? Why wouldn't he just make us put money? Well, make him put money down.
Because those people at Verizon are commission based at the store.
Right, putting money down gets you commission, don't
it? That is definitely true. But like, I was talking to my guy over here, and he used to work at a Verizon store. They usually keep books.
Now he get hit by screens, double screens.
Get them there, and they're calling me and making sure, hey, when I get you in.
Nah, he get hit by double screens. And nobody helping him out.
No, because he probably couldn't order it at the time.
Yeah.
And
probably couldn't even order the phone at that time, so he said, oh, I'm up ahead and just give you a call when I can't order it. You don't never order a phone out to a store. You don't never order a phone out to a store without no customer name onto it. And that's why you gotta make sure that the Verizon deal is still working. Nick, I'm not the look for that watch. You gotta make sure that Verizon deal is still running, because if that $800 or $1,000 or whatever it was ain't running, then John really about to be shit out of luck. And that's what I was telling you 2 weeks ago. You was trying to tell me that I wasn't right.
Uh-huh.
And John's still asking about it. Phone still ain't coming.
Our next.
Hey, John gonna be sick.
Wowzers.
Yeah. I didn't wanna step on your toes or step on his toes.
Nah, you good.
Telling that, but. Dude,
so what should he do? Just go up to Best Buy and let y'all get him taken care of?
I mean, y'all can come up to Best Buy and let us get him taken care of, or y'all go into the Verizon store and say, hey, I need to go ahead and get this order. Because that's why John was asking for a tracking number the other time, and I was about to tell him, like, John, it ain't no tracking number. Because it ain't no tracking number, because it's going to the store. So, yeah, you need anybody to come in here. Or get to a Verizon store and tell them, I need you to order it. But also with that, you got to make sure, you got to check in on Verizon app and make sure that
it's still my bad.
Running that same deal for new customers.
See, bro, this is stressful, bro.
It
ain't even my fault, but, you know, he's trying to be on my account, so it's just like... It's stressing me out, because I got to be a part of everything and shit.
Damn.
Yeah, that's what I told y'all. I should have went the best price from the start, but y'all want to go. Excuse me, sir. I want to go to the
Verizon
store. God damn.
Me?
Oh, brother.
Wow.
Fucking
A. Yeah. It's
gonna be a tie. He wants some words
from Verizon,
boy.
Yeah. He didn't want something that ain't going to plan. Right. I mean, worst case
scenario,
I mean,
well,
he did say that phone was really bad.
Yeah.
It's a scream, dude. Nobody helping him.
Yeah, I feel bad. That's some bullshit. I ain't gonna lie, that might be saying our fault, man.
I think he is on screen.
Fuck that, man.
Mike, I don't know. Somebody's on screen. It might be just the off balls. That's it. That's how you get open. We'll see right here. We will see right here.
So we're gonna go up here. And then type in customer's phone number.
That's the open shot.
Go down to
Trade-In
Products.
Okay.
And then you'll search for product, or you can go read Tablets as well. Tablets and readers. Then it'll be Amazon. Then you can search which one you need. Wow. Or your nutritional list. And then from there you go. But yeah, I have Verizon on the West. Nothing against the West side of town, but I mean, they're just there to do business. Most of them Verizon's commission based, so. Ooh. If I got opportunity, let's say I got one of them blues, right? And they got your name on two things story. And then I come in and they need that last blue.
But we already, but that's still kind of stupid because we're money ready, nigga. It's not like. That just don't make no sense.
Is this you looking for that? Okay. It might be down because that looks like a gaming laptop. Or it might be down there. I can check for it. Okay. So it might be down here. Let me check.
I was just saying, like, bro, that's just so stupid because, like, nigga, like.
You can try by the phone number. Did you buy the tablet from here? Okay. If you can't find it, you can always go to the street. Yeah, our
purchase history
goes back really far. So you can always pull up another tab here.
Damn.
And go over to. Yep. That's my purchase in the last 12 right here. Fire 8.
What? AI player, I need to stop the mess though, we chillin'. Hey. Oh, we went in. Hey, man. Hey. What does that mean? Bitch, this ain't fucking Minecraft. Fuck is you talking about? Bitch, what are you talking about? Probably the strongest nigga in the world. Or. Shut your bitch ass up. That's a zombie out. What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, this is crazy. It's 2021, man. It's 2021. She play Minecraft too? Weird ass. Damn there. Nah, she play it. Ugh, damn, boy. That nigga just got boomed on. Shit. Nah, he just did that nigga dirty.
Safe clip.